I got new paints. And whenever I get new paints, we gotta review them. So I was sent these Supervision watercolors, and the cool thing about them is that apparently they have like two pigments mixed into one. You'll see what I mean later on. But I wanted to do like a classic swatching thing. I even brought out the quilting ruler for this, so you know it's gonna be serious. Anyway, I kind of just like made this little pencil grid type of thing, and then wrote in the names of all the colors, and then dropped on like a dot of the pigment just right out of the tube. And then it was time for the moment of truth. At first I was like, okay, these are just like normal watercolors, but as kind of time went on and they were drying and stuff, I could see the other pigments come through, which is pretty cool. So overall, I think these watercolors are really nice. They're really high quality, and the dual like pigment thing is actually pretty cool. I have a bunch of like nature things that I want to paint with these, and I'm really excited to use them. Everything will be linked in the pinned comment for you guys.